Take my hand. Take my feet. Take my heart, Lord.
And speak through me.
Lord, you can use anything. And my prayer tonight, our prayer tonight, Lord, is that you use us. Use us for your glory. We are instruments. Let us be tools in your hand. Oh, hallelujah.
If you can use anything, Lord, you can use me. If you can use anything, Lord, you can use me.
Take my hands and my feet.
Into your life, how deep you've gone into your sin. If you'll humble yourself, the Bible says that God gives grace to the humble. He gives His grace. And Titus explains that God's grace teaches us to deny the ungodliness, it teaches us to deny the world in us. That's what God's grace does. And so, I can say it like this: what God will do if you humble yourself.
That mighty giant fell. He proved to his people that God was alive in Israel. Lord, I'm available to you, and I'm wanting to be used. Yes, I am, Lord. If you can use anything, Lord, come on and use me. Jesus said, he took two fish and five loaves, and the multitude was fed. Lord, what I have may not be much, but I know it can multiply by your touch. So if you can use anything, Lord.
If you can use anything.